Welcome to the World Wrestling Federation, the revolutionary force in sports entertainment. I'm Vince McMahon.
And I'm good old JR. This one's going to be a good old-fashioned barn burner.
Here he comes, the leader of the Nation of Domination, Farouk.
He seems to be recruiting some of our younger talent.
Ken Shamrock's popularity since starting in the WWF is unparalleled.
The world's most dangerous man.
Is unleashing his power on Farouk. Clever move.
He's not getting up.
He grabs him. Here's the tie-up.
Against the ropes.
Into the ropes.
I warned you.
Elbow drop.
Twist him like a pretzel.
The Rip loses his balance.
Off the ropes.
Take him out, Shamrock.
Against the ropes.
Farouk doesn't know where he is.
What's up with this crowd?
Shamrock is bringing down the house.
Shamrock! Shamrock!
Locked together.
Shamrock!
He's in control with that top wrist lock.
The roof tiring a bit. He can't just hang back. Oh, yeah!
Samoan drop!
Into the ropes! Against the ropes!
Here they go. There they go.
Take him out, Shamrock.
Into the ropes.
They tangle. They lock horns.
Off the ropes.
Look out.
Big clothesline.
The crowd goes crazy.
I almost want to start chanting myself.
Shamrock. Off the turnbuckle.
Ouch.
He took a big chance there.
Taking a risk here. That connect.
That's what the fans want. want to see. He pulls him over with the leg. Single arm DDT. Let's get it on.
Go, Shamrock!
The crowd is going nuts. Shamrock is giving them what they want. Welcome to the World Wrestling Federation, for over 50 years the dominating force in professional wrestling. Hello everyone, I'm Vince McMahon.
I'm Jim Ross.
We have a great match for our fans tonight.
Ahmed Johnson stands alone and he stands tall.
He's one man you wouldn't want to meet in a dark alley.
Ken Shamrock is the master of submission wrestling.
He'll just focus on the body part and then try to wear you out. What it's all about.
They hook it up.
Northern Light Suplex.
Whoa! An awesome display of athleticism.
Let's get it on.
What are you going to understand? You can't hurt me, fool.
What's he gonna do? Ahmed Johnson can't check the confidence out.
He's defenseless.
Boom!
That cut him square.
The fans are raising the roof.
And Shamrock is really putting on a show tonight.
Off the top rope.
Shamrock now in complete control.
He's really piling it over.
He's not getting up.
He can't even cover up.
Incoming!
Now that was slick. He's taking it like a man. He's got him in an ankle lock. Listen to this crowd. What's going on? Ahmed Johnson really took a beating tonight. Welcome to the War Zone. This capacity crowd is on their feet. Hello, everyone. I'm Vince McMahon.
I'm Jim Ross. It ought to be a great matchup.
Owen is lightning-like quick.
He's so quick, he can turn the tide of a match with one move.
Ken Shamrock's popularity since starting in the WWF is unparalleled.
He's double tough. On him now.
Tie up.
scissors.
That's gonna hurt.
With his hands tied behind his back.
There was never any question about this one. Welcome to the World Wrestling Federation, for over 50 years the dominating force in professional wrestling. I'm Vince McMahon.
And I'm good old JR. We are looking forward to a good old time slobber knocker.
Here comes Ahmed Johnson, the man from Pearl River, Mississippi.
He is awesome. Just awesome.
Ken Shamrock is the master of submission wrestling.
He will just focus on a body part and then try to wear you out.
Close quarters. Tire.
Get ready for a beating.
Ahmed Johnson, a bit timid here.
Here's a tie-up.
Andy Samoan drop. Shamrock doesn't know where he is.
Get out of my face.
Ahmed Johnson.
Anderson is losing it.
Whoa, this is getting interesting.
To this capacity crowd. This doesn't bode well for Ahmed Johnson. Dandy Samoan drop. Ahmed Johnson is on Green Street. He's just a target now. Shamrock putting the hurt on the man. There's no mercy in this match. The capacity crowd comes alive. This doesn't bode well for Shamrock. Him into the top wrist lock. Short arm clothesline. These fans are going to blow the top off this arena. Ken Shamrock has one of the biggest followings in the WWE. Ahmed Johnson in the house of pain. What's keeping him on his feet? Opportunity for Ken Shamrock.
Drop him in the river!
Welcome to the War Zone. This capacity crowd is on their feet. I'm Vince McMahon.
And I'm good old JR.
What a matchup this will be.
The British Bulldog was the first WWF European champion.
Possibly the most powerful wrestler in the WWF.
Ken Shamrock's popularity since starting in the WWF is unparalleled.
The world's most dangerous man.
Get out of his way!
Here it's
put on!
Time to get tough!
stays in control with that top wrist lock. The Bulldog, the Seeing Stars. He pulls him over with the leg. Quick short arm clothesline. Lots of hang time on that vertical suplex. This crowd is deafening.
Ian Shamrock is truly a fan favorite.
British Bulldog can't check the cobwebs out. Big clothesline. Into the ropes. Off the ropes. Bulldog is on Dream Street.
The lights are on, but no one's home.
Ken Shamrock has him where he wants him. Off the ropes. Into the ropes. Like taking candy from a baby.
That's gotta hurt.
Samoan drop. Short arm clothesline. Perfectly executed.
Twist that ankle. It's time for battle.
From limb.
Strategy and skill involved than you'd imagine. He took him back with that double underhook suplex. No, he can't get up. Bulldog is trying to get to his feet.
He's a sitting duck.
End of story.
What a lopsided victory.
The British Bulldog should have stayed home today.
I saw you win tonight. Very impressive. I've got my eyes on you.
welcome to the World Wrestling Federation, the revolutionary force in sports entertainment. Hello, everyone. I'm Vince McMahon.
I'm Jim Ross.
We have a great match for our fans tonight.
Good God Almighty, it's Kane.
The sky's the limit for this crimson beast.
Ken Shamrock is the master of submission wrestling.
He's double tough.
For position.
Perfect form.
Locked together.
Kane is out cold. Some display of athleticism.
And the fans go nuts.
They want more.
Through the air. Oh, that will take its toll.
Kane is taking a beat.
He really needs to crank it up.
Ken Shamrock could win with one hand tied behind his back.
He's not getting up.
This is going to be bad.
Mixing it up.
Instinct.
Kane doesn't know where he is.
I can't watch. Tell me when it's over.
Yeah.
one-sided victory for Ken Shamrock.
Kane was outclassed from the start.
We are the nation! So you put me down. Big deal. I've been beat before, brother. And there ain't no way you're gonna do it twice.
Welcome to the World Wrestling Federation. For over 50 years, the dominating force in professional wrestling. Hello, everyone. I'm Vince McMahon.
I'm Jim Ross. We are looking forward to a good old-time slobber knocker.
Who
can his pack of thugs usually turn things into a handicap match?
He has definitely brought the street gang mentality to the WWE.
Ken Shamrock is the master of submission wrestling.
He's double tough.
For this match. Farouk in a world of hurt. To him. Single arm DDT. There he goes. This shows the risk the WWF superstars will take. He
tossed him up, then slammed him down. Dandy Samoan drop. Farouk is in a bad spot now.
This could be the beginning of the end.
The fans are raising the roof. I could get in there and wrestle with fans like these. A falling headbutt. He grabs him. That's the way to do it. He's down. I hope he survives this. I felt the impact. That was a bad one.
That's gotta hurt.
Twist him up!
Welcome to the War Zone. This capacity crowd is on their feet. I'm Vince McMahon.
And I'm good old JR.
What a matchup this will be.
Once a hero in the WWF, now Bret Hart is despised.
This isn't about popularity. He's the king of the hill.
Ken Shamrock's popularity since starting in the WWF is unparalleled.
The world's most dangerous man. Trying to get to his feet.
Shamrock seems a bit tentative.
Let's go, Shamrock!
There they go.
Bret Hart is showing a little more confidence now.
Samoan drop. Locked together.
The crowd goes crazy.
Shamrock is really giving them their money's worth.
He's pressing on him now.
He heaves him.
He's hurt on it.
Bret Hart standing at bay.
Ken Shamrock has him on his mercy. Ken Shamrock has him where he wants him.
No, no.
Twist him like a pretzel.
He's down and out.
Ken Shamrock has a real opportunity here. High risk maneuver.
Bone crusher.
How do you spell SmackDown?
The crowd is on its feet.
Shamrock knows what they want to see.
Shamrock is cleaning his pocket.
No, no.
Ken Shamrock.
Bret Hart got the beating of his life.
Shamrock. I'm better than you and I'm faster than you. So what makes you think that you can beat me, you pathetic loser? Not everyone has the chance to step in the ring with a two-time Slammy Award winner, King of Hearts, like myself. So consider yourself lucky that you're even stepping in the ring with me.
Welcome to the World Wrestling Federation, the revolutionary force in sports entertainment. I'm Vince McMahon.
And I'm good old JR.
We have a great match for our fans tonight.
Pound for pound, Owen is considered one of the best technical wrestlers in the WWE.
He can do it all. He can take you out from any direction.
Ken Shamrock is the master of submission wrestling.
He'll just focus on the body part and then try to wear you out.
Shamrock! Owen Hart in the house of
Shamrock is taking it to the outside. They clearly love this man. He stunned him with that shot. Pulled off the corner for Ken Shamrock. Owen Hart, the seeing star. He's a sitting duck. Singing now. What a one-sided match. Owen Hart should go back to the gym and train. Welcome to the World Wrestling Federation, for over 50 years, the dominating force in professional wrestling. Hello, everyone. I'm Vince McMahon.
I'm Jim Ross. This one's going to be a good old-fashioned barn burner.
I think that mankind may have left some of his sanity back in the boiler room.
A most deranged individual, indeed.
Ken Shamrock's popularity since starting in the WWF is unparalleled.
He will just focus on a body part and then try to wear you out.
Shamrock! Shamrock! Shamrock!
guilty.
Mankind, the seeing stars. I can't watch. Tell me when this is
Bobby!
Over.
How's that?
Tie up. Mankind looks helpless.
Mommy!
That was his wake-up call.
Get out of his way! Pretzel time!
Mankind is out cold.
I hope he survives this.
Up to the top rope.
He's taking a risk.
Pretzel from his ground. They can't get him up.
This match wasn't even close.
Mankind should have stayed home today.
You may have got lucky this time, but there's no way this bulldog is going to stay chained up for long.
Welcome to the War Zone. This capacity crowd is on their feet. Hello, everyone. I'm Vince McMahon.
And I'm good old JR.
What a matchup this will be.
The Bulldog has tremendous agility for one of the big men.
Be ready for anything when you get in there with the Bulldog.
Ken Shamrock is the master of submission wrestling.
He's double-tapped. The seeing star.
Get out of my face.
Just give like a pretzel.
The fans have totally lost it.
I could get in there and wrestle with fans like these.
Shamrock!
Picture perfect. That shot right there could turn the tide of this match.
Shamrock can't get up.
I'm in my zone!
Whip him like a dog!
Bulldog rules!
Oh, what a collision there!
Hitting heads like two bulls!
Bulldog!
he's out on his feet. He can't even cover up. The Bulldog really hurting now. Just a target now.
The fans are raising the roof.
Shamrock knows what they want to see.
Shamrock! Shamrock!
Look out! He's down!
Shamrock has a real opportunity here.
The Bulldog in a house of pain.
Shamrock! Took the wind out of his sails.
Complete victory for Ken Shamrock.
The British Bulldog was outclassed from the start.
Welcome to the World Wrestling Federation, the revolutionary force in sports entertainment. I'm Vince McMahon.
I'm Jim Ross.
What a matchup this will be.
Are you ready?
Triple H is the only true blue blood in the WWF.
As obnoxious as he is, he can get the job done.
You think you took this one to win? You think that you...
Ken Shamrock's popularity since starting in the WWF is unparalleled.
The world's most dangerous man.
Shamrock is unleashing his power on Hunter. He stays down. His brain's on vacation. Here he goes. Boom, shakalaka. He put the smack down on Helmsley. Perfectly executed. Listen to this capacity crowd. They really love a winner. Can't shake the cobwebs out. This is gonna be bad. And that's all she wrote. A total victory for Ken Shamrock. Triple H should go back to the gym and train.
Hey, rookie, I love to watch you wrestle. I hope you keep winning.
Welcome to the War Zone. This capacity crowd is on their feet. Hello, everyone. I'm Vince McMahon.
I'm Jim Ross. It ought to be a great matchup.
Bosch is the power member of the Headbangers.
Real men wear skirts? Well, if he says so.
Ken Shamrock is the master of submission wrestling.
He's double tough.
To the top. This could be dangerous. He's down and out.
Oh, that was close.
He got out of the way just in time. Mosh took the initiative.
Shamrock won this match hands down.
Mosh never really had a chance. Welcome to the World Wrestling Federation, the revolutionary force in sports entertainment. I'm Vince McMahon.
And I'm good old JR.
We are looking forward to a good old time slobber knocker.
Through fire and brimstone, it's Kane.
At nearly 7 feet and well over 300 pounds, he might just be unstoppable.
Ken Shamrock's popularity since starting in the WWF is unparalleled.
He will just focus on the body part and then try to wear you out.
Shamrock is down. Devastating maneuver. Perfectly executed.
get to his feet. Nicely done. He's putting the smack down tonight. His fans are going to blow the top off this arena. They're really getting behind Ken Shamrock. He cold cocked it.
Get out of my face.
Look out. Elbow drop. What a move. I think the ring move on that one. Oh, serious impact. Damaging. And they collide like a train wreck. The crowd goes crazy. Ken Shamrock is really putting on a show tonight. Shamrock really on top of his man. He's going for the kill. Shake the cobwebs out. He's a sitting duck. Single arm DDT. Locked together. He heaves him. You know that's got to hurt. Let's get it on!
Get out of his way!
Knee breaker! He grabs him! Kane is down! His eyes are glazed over! He's taking it like a man. These fans are going to blow the top off this arena. Shamrock is really giving them their money's worth. Kane is trying to get to his feet. He's a sitting duck. Could win with one hand tied behind his back. He's not getting up. He can't even cover up. High risk maneuver.
Oh, that's how I spell SmackDown.
The crowd is going nuts. I can hardly hear myself talk. Kane looks helpless. This could be the beginning of the end. He's really putting the screws to it. Dandy Samoan drop. He's down and out. His eyes are glazed over.
It's time for battle.
Single arm DDT.
I'm in my zone!
There's the ankle lock. This crowd is deafening. They want more. This one's history. That was an impressive win. Kane got the beating of his life.
Shamrock! 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 Shamrock!
Welcome to the World Wrestling Federation, for over 50 years the dominating force in professional wrestling. Hello everyone, I'm Vince McMahon.
And I'm good old JR.
We have a great match for our fans tonight. You can feel the chill in the air as The Undertaker enters a ring. No one can escape the reach of the Reaper.
Ken Shamrock is the master of submission wrestling.
The world's most dangerous man.
A gut wrencher.
Single arm DDT.
Rest him like a pretzel.
Into the ropes.
Undertaker just too strong.
The Undertaker, the same scars. He's defenseless. The photographers definitely will call that a keeper.
Great fake.
He stays down. Clever move.
That put the hurt on him.
You
all the way to the top. High risk maneuver coming out.
He nailed it. He put the smack down. The fans are raising the roof. Shamrock's giving them what they want. The Undertaker is out on his feet. Ken Shamrock has him on his mercy. Oh, I've never seen him leap that high. The Undertaker is on Dream Street.
What an opportunity for Ken Shamrock.
This match is over.
What a lopsided victory.
There was never any question about this one.
Something to give you.
You people really can't be as dumb as you look.
You see, I fought bigger and better and stronger people in the mosh pits and the bars and throw people this way and throw people around it. So come on down into my little world, the mosh pit, the ring.
Welcome to the War Zone. This capacity crowd is on their feet. I'm Vince McMahon.
I'm Jim Ross.
This one's going to be a good old-fashioned barn burner.
Ring's about to become a mosh pit.
There's just no telling what you'll see from this guy.
Ken Shamrock's popularity since starting in the WWF is unparalleled.
He's double tough.
Doesn't know where he is.
Marsh is seeing stars.
He can't even cover up.
Shamrock starts climbing the cage.
This shows the risk the WWF superstars will take.
The crowd goes crazy.
Ken Shamrock has one of the biggest followings in the WWF.
There he goes.
He's going to give the fans what they want. Welcome to the World Wrestling Federation. For over 50 years, the dominating force in professional wrestling. I'm Vince McMahon.
I'm Jim Ross. It ought to be a great matchup.
This match may be another Shattered Dream production from Goldust.
Don't let looks fool you. You can punch your lights out at the drop of a hat.
Ken Shamrock's popularity since starting in the WWF is unparalleled.
The world's most dangerous man. In the ring. Goldust can't shake the cobwebs out.
Oh, yeah.
Ken Shamrock may never get up after that one.
What a collision. Butting heads like two bulls.
They tie up.
Off the ropes. Close quarters. Did that time and clock break something? Single arm DDT. That's the way to do it.
There's no denying that that had to hurt. The crowd is on its feet. Shamrock is really giving them their money's worth.
There they go. Great reversal by Goldust. He sure fooled Ken Shamrock. To the top rope. What's he gonna do? He goes for it. He pulled it off. He put the hurt on it. The bizarre Goldust is out cold.
Ken Shamrock has a real opportunity here.
Goldust doesn't know where he is.
I can't watch. Tell me when it's over.
Shamrock on the offensive.
He's got the edge now.
Goldust can't get up.
He's just a target now.
He's going kamikaze.
And the fans go.
Horns now.
American Dream.
That was slick.
Go. Single arm DDT. Took him off his feet.
Shamrock up close and personal with the man.
Dandy Samoan drop.
Locked together.
Shamrock continues the punishment.
He's really putting the screws to it.
Dandy Samoan drop.
Come on, Goldust!
The Hurricane Rana!
He dropped him here!
Get out of his way!
Mixing it up! Listen! reaction of this capacity crowd.
Shamrock has worked him into a frenzy.
The Bizarre Bulldust is trying to get to his feet. His brain's on vacation. A one-sided victory for Jim Shamrock. Goldust really took a beating tonight.
Hey, champ. Your chariot awaits.